So for proper adhesion on a caulking bead, we need to go a quarter inch bigger on every side of the existing caulking bead. So we need a quarter inch bigger on the brick for proper adhesion and a quarter inch bigger on the frame for proper adhesion. If we don't have that, the caulking bead will fail.